To him.
Tell him we're very upset.
Morty, please step back. That vat is full of acid. It'll melt you completely, leaving only your bones.
God damn it.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I'm going in the vat.
Oh, no. Oh, I blame myself. Oh, what a tragedy. Oh, well, he's bones now. I guess all debts are paid.
Agreed. He's definitely dead.
Why else would the bones come up?
While his actions were horrifying, and we are well within our rights to be outraged, I do wonder if we bear some responsibility for this young man melting himself in acid. Are we here for justice? Or something else? Though justice be thy plea, consider this. That in the course of justice, none of us should see salvation. We do pray for mercy.
Merchant of Venice, nice. Very cool. Lots to think about.
Vengeance is a tomb.
All right, okay, this isn't a poetry reading. A kid just died. Everybody go home and hug your loved one or something.